we're gonna attempt to make a twin turbo LS run flat out under full boost, wide open throttle. This is a twin turbo LS, it's 260 cubes and it's gonna go into a river race boat. The actual owner of this engine is the champion in the class. So the class rules allow 470 cubic inches if you're naturally aspirated, but there's a little clause in there that says you can be 260 cubic inches for twin turbo. So I felt like if we were gonna twin turbo in this class, we could make way more power than a 470 cubic inch NA. So that's what this is just really just a prototype to see if this is possible. Now the power numbers that we're seeing are just killer. They're way better than what everybody else is running naturally aspirated. But the real deal is, can we make it actually survive and live? And that's what we're doing here on the dyno, is we're actually running like long, long pulls, like 5 minutes of wide open throttle under boost at over 7,000 RPM. The thing is just filled with goodies to make this thing live. Obviously we've got these ball bearing turbos, or my Gen 2 turbos, and we put these LPS alpha locks on, which give us this really positive seal. We've got an insane big oil cooler, because when you run under power for as long as this thing's gonna be run, we've got water running through the oil cooler to keep the oil temps involved. And the Holley's been really cool. We've got scramble and scramble up and scramble down, so he can push a button. If he wants to get around somebody, he can just push a button and increase 200 horsepower. But if he wants to like conserve on the engine, he can pull the power out of it anywhere from 800 to 1200 horsepower. It's a crazy little deal, 260 inches making 1200 horsepower on an endurance level. You're probably wondering, what the hell is this? And what this is just a little bit of peace of mind for me. We're not normally running wide open on things, and this thing is, you know, making 4 horsepower per cubic inch or more, actually more than that. So we put up a little piece of 3/4 plywood and a little periscope hole, and whether it's worth something or not, it's peace of mind for me.
30, wait.
I've been nervous all damn day.
Yeah, me too.
Remind me not to build these. So you want to just run it up and hold it there for as long as I feel comfortable and then shut it down?
Pretty much. It's either going to be good or go south really.
Yeah. All right. Well, here we go then.
Thank you.
How sketchy is that right there, man? It's on right now. Actually smoothed out and got happy.
Yeah, I heard it.
You like paper on that thing, man? Smells like cornmeal. That was radical, man.